The enemy, is it?
We can win this! I hope.
Crush! Air slash!
Laser beams! That was pretty weak.
We got enemies!
There's no way around it, I guess.
Gah!
Laser beams!
Gah! Yeah! 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 How about this?
I'm glad everyone's safe.
We got enemies!
We can win this! I hope.
Crush!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Excellent!
You ready for this?
There's no way around it, I guess.
Yeah! 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 Da! Da! Yeah! Ow! How about da? Da!
Thanks!
Da! Yeah! How about this?
That was easier than I thought.
Oh no! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Not too shabby.
That's how you do it.
Whoa! Here they come!
The enemy, is it?
Yeah! Yeah! How about this? Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Meteor! Pull!
Ow!
Yeah!
Thanks!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
That was easier than I thought.
This isn't unexpected.
Oh no! That was easier than I thought.
Ooh, great!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Meteor Palm!
That's one for us. Win. We got enemies.
There's no way around it, I guess.
Meteor! Palm! That was easier than I thought.
Whoa!
Here they come!
Seems like a fight is in order.
That was easier than I thought.
The enemy, is it?
Be careful!
Yeah! How about this? Yeah! How about this?
That's one for us! Here they come!
We better be careful!
Meteor! Palm!
Ha! 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 Air slash! Ha!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
We got enemies!
Seems like a fight is in order.
That's one for us!
Win.
Here they come!
We better be careful!
Ha! 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 Ha!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. Be careful!
Seems like a fight is in order.
Ha! Ha! Got you! Da! Da!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
The enemy, is it?
We better be careful!
Thanks!
Got you! Ha! Got you! Ha! Got you! Ha! 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 Da!
That's one for us! You.
The enemy, is it?
We better be careful!
Ha! Got you! Da! 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 Da!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10! Be careful!
You ready for this?
Take this! Ha! Ha!
Laser beams!
Ha! 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 Ha!
They were just way too weak.
The power!
The enemy, is it?
We better be careful!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Laser beams!
Ha! Take this! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
This isn't unexpected. The enemy, is it?
Be careful!
Ha! 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 Got you!
That was easier than I thought. That's one for us.
Ooh, great!
We'd best brace ourselves.
Be careful!
Ha! Ha!
Laser beams!
Ha! 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 Ha!
Laser beams!
Ha! 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 Ha!
Laser beams!
I'm done for.
I'll make you pay for that.
Heal!
Laser beams!
Heal!
Laser beams! Bingo! Here it is.
This is it?
What is that thing?
Some kind of ancient text. Not that I can read it or anything, though.
How sad. This is beyond my deciphering ability. I guess we have no choice but to take this back to my home and consult with the Elder.
That or find a linguist. Otherwise, we've hit a dead end.
Very true. The enemy, is it?
We got enemies!
Let's get out of here!
We got enemies!
There's no way around it, I guess. Let's get out of here!
Heal! We can't win this one! We got enemies!
Seems like a fight is in order.
We can't
hold out any longer!
It's finally over.
Already?
You ready for this?
Seems like a fight is in order. The enemy, is it?
We better be careful!
We can't hold out any longer!
You two have been a lot of help to me, so let me thank you both.
Oh, you don't have to.
Our little expedition didn't turn up anything on the sorcery globe, though.
This is new. So it was the sorcery globe that you two have been fussing about.
That's right. And that's why we wanted to travel to the El Kingdom. Say, would you like to join us, Celine?
Claude?
Well, I just thought that your symbology could be a real asset to us on the trail.
I could certainly give it some thought.
Really?
Certainly. As in whether or not the pretty lady over there is okay with it, of course.
Oh, I'm sure Reyna wouldn't have any problem. We'd be happy to have you along. Right, Reyna?
Yeah.
Well, in that case, I think I will take you up on the offer.
Excellent. Back to our original plan, then. Our next destination is Kurik.
Oh, enemies.
We can't hold out any longer!
Oh, it's these guys again.
Oh, enemies.
Air slash!
That was easier than I thought.
Oh, Claude, are you done looking around the village?
Yeah, more or less. I've been here before, so...
A rather pleasant little place, isn't it? Perfect for getting away from the crowds of the city.
Definitely, yeah.
Oh, by the way, there's something I want you to have, Claude.
What is it?
Just a good luck charm. Something that you need far more than I do.
Oh, are you sure I can have this? It looks pretty expensive.
Please take it. I found it on a treasure hunting expedition a little while ago. I can sense that it holds some kind of symbological force. It was worn by someone who looked like a swordsman. I thought it would be more fitting for you to have it.
What kind of person was this, the man who used to wear it?
I couldn't tell you, really. He was already a skeleton when I discovered him.
Thanks, Celine. I'm glad you thought about me.
You'll make me blush if you put it that way.
Oh?
I wonder if this is what having a kid brother is like.
A kid brother?
I have an idea. How about paying me back with a present of your own, Claude?
Huh?
It doesn't have to be expensive. It's the thought that counts.
Okay, you got it. What's up, Reyna?
Oh, Claude. I was just checking out some of the accessories they have here.
Anything nice?
Yeah, a few things. Like that emerald pendant. Don't you think it's pretty?
How about I buy it for you? You know, as a present.
Huh?
Excuse me, I'll take one of these.
Thank you, sir. That will be 200 fold.
Claude?
I hope you like it, Reyna.
I wasn't trying to tell you to buy it for me.
It'll look great on you. Emerald's your birthstone, too, isn't it?
Huh!
Did I get it wrong?
No, that's right. It's just that you remembered my birthday.
Of course I did. We're friends, aren't we?
Thank you, Claude. This means a lot to me.